Duncanville for Nashville was with Ricky Skaggs. You played with Ricky for 7 years, right? And it was Ricky Skaggs, and I got to meet Ricky years ago, and I feel fortunate to know him. I'm such a fan of his. But when we were looking for somebody to sing high harmonies like Keith does and play mandolin and acoustic guitar, I called Ricky and asked him who he might know of and that would be willing to play with me, and Keith Sewell was the first person. It's one of the best albums that you ever want to hear. You probably know about it, but it's a duets record with Ricky Skaggs and Tony Rice did, called Skaggs and Rice. It's just the two of them on all the songs, and it just shows what wonderful musicians they are and great singers. And I learned it with Robert and Duckworth back in the old days. And we were standing around one day after work on the Seventh Side of this house, a record, and it was Sam Bush and Jerry Douglas and Victor, and we were just playing for the fun of it. And Nathaniel Kunkel, our engineer, who's Russ's son, rolled the digital medium. I almost said tape.
Sweet love.